life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden.
It's a decent start, lads.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I held it so long. Take it nice and easy. And well, that's how you do a clean start, lads. Try not to do anything crazy. This race may become all about strategy. Closer to him this time. We're gaining, bro. But we had no slipstream. Oh,
are you on the left?
Am I through? See if we can try and catch the back of the pack.
I feel
like I'm doing a pretty decent job in the Audi. It was actually on a good lap until then. If Ferreira gets a good run, I will not fight at all. Otherwise, we'll just lose so much time. It's pretty close. I don't know if he'll catch us by the end of the straight. Who knows? Nope. Such problems this time. So it's starting to gain a little bit now. Lost another couple of tenths. Not too far behind us, but I think Vereda's running more downforce than we are. He seems to be much stronger in the tight and twisty parts. more time on the next lap. He's much closer this time, and I won't fight it. Does he have enough? Small lift. He looks like he has a little bit more pace, so we'll try and tuck into his slipstream. Man, it is tough in this Audi, man. I think this track is a good track for racing. That's pretty much all I can say. Uh-oh, that's one.
Warning for exceeding track limits.
Okay, one after half an hour. We'll take that. Wow, they can really ride that curve, man. I've got no chance of doing that. Gold sword catching very quickly. Starting to drop back. You can see already Varela had some pace. I'm pretty sure the Ferrari will have no trouble driving past us down the straight.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Just so we lose minimal time. Maybe I should just pick. So the traffic coming up ahead. Get a move on. Wow, Hassini doing 53 twos, man.
We're at the halfway mark, keep pushing.
So he jumped us, hasn't changed tires.
The car is exiting the pins, watch out.
So he jumped gold to him. Closer to Varela now as well. So I think if Jardier is changing tyres, I think we might have a decent shot at jumping him as well. Depending on how his pit stop goes, how fast he is. A great lap actually. I feel Jardy, I might go for the no tire change, you know. There goes Goltra again.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Thank you.
Definitely something that we have to avoid. John is in first. Oh, he definitely changed tires. Wow, he's well down the road then. He's probably still in the 54s doing a decent pace, so he'll probably lose the lead, but I don't think he'll drop back too far. Struggling to get the car turned in the last corner. A pretty decent first sector. But he will catch me a couple of tenths down this straight. Oh. Wow, look at the acceleration of the Porsche. Jesus. What the hell?
Car on the left.
That was ridiculous acceleration he got. I even parked it on the exit so he couldn't accelerate straight away. Still caught me. That's crazy. Acceleration from this Porsche is absolutely insane. It's actually worth like a tenth, two tenths out of corners now. That's crazy. I can't believe the way he just drove away. This race has been insane. Look at that! Oh my god. Look at the drive. That is insane! I did hit the curb a bit low, to be fair. But look at that, Wayne just gets away from me. Thank you. got a pretty good run that time, still pulled a bit. Definitely seems to be sort of third, fourth gear sort of range. Turned in like I wasn't there. Alright, final lap. Let's not mess this one up. But you know what, lads? I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that.
Alright, check it, mate. Good job.
Top 10 in the Audi. I'll take it, mate. I'll take it all day long. Wow. Insane. Alright, guys. I'll catch you next time, man. Peace.